If elected to the Senate, what would you do to repeal the Defense of Marriage Act?
Well, the Defense of Marriage Act is one of those things that, you know, I think we need to have states be in charge of these kind of things, and you know, that's what we got to have done.